women's.
This is my senior year, so I'm really kind of excited to end on at least a positive note on this race, so we'll see how the rest goes. Before we even came here yesterday, my coach is like, visualize your race. And so that's what I've been doing from the start of this meet, just focusing and thinking how I'm gonna run it and what I'm gonna do when I get up there.